My name is Helena, and this reading is for the sign of Virgo for February, for the remainder of this month, February 2018. And this is just going to be general energies. So, what can Virgo expect from now until the end of this month? So we have the Nine of Wands upright. So in this deck, the Tarot of the Hidden Forest, this is the card of collaboration. So you could be working with someone on some projects, someone of the opposite sex, possibly a coworker or a classmate or something like that, working towards some projects. I don't know why, but I'm seeing that it's raining where you are, and I don't know, I'm from Arizona, so, but I'm just seeing like rain, and that some things are being put on hold because of the rain. So right here is the Nine of Pentacles reversed. This is what it looks like upright. And it's reversed. So I'm seeing the communication isn't going well for you. And I'm getting the feeling this is with a couple different people. Knight of Cups reversed. I'm sensing that this is someone that may feel rejected by you. So let's go a little bit deeper into this. So we'll do the Min again this time. So if you're a Virgo man, this is you. Who is this person that the Virgo man's dealing with? Who is this person? Okay, so I'll drop some cards. Immediately, the Queen of Wands in reverse. This could be a fire sign woman that you're dealing with. I'm sensing drug addiction or alcohol addiction, always partying or out with her friends, or even on her own, just out partying at night, leaving you alone. You could be in a relationship with this person. You're constantly thinking about them. Seven of Pentacles here. that you're constantly thinking about them, but they're just not available to you. It's the Fool, upright. So you're getting a little frustrated trying to get the attention of this person. So if you're a Virgo woman, this will be for you. So who is the Virgo women dealing with? Who is this person that the Virgo women are dealing with? Who's this person that okay, Six of Cups, someone from your past, the Magician reversed, so I'm getting this person is a bit of a trickster. Their finances are not doing well either. Like, they could be out of a car. This is the Chariot in reverse here. So, they could be having car troubles. This person thinks of you very fondly. They want a chance with you. They want you to call them, text them, and I think that they will treat you very kindly. And they do want a commitment. They will work for you. Okay, so what else does the sign of Virgo need to know for the month of February 2018? Men and women, what do they need to know for the rest of this month? Cups in reverse. I'm not seeing very much socializing going on this month. Just staying in your own world. Got the Queen of Wands in reverse again. So I'm just seeing that as being you, like, feeling really alone. Okay, any final messages for the sign of Virgo? For the rest of it. This is the Demon deck. Okay, so we have the Witch's Round in reverse. Witch's Round. And it's in reverse, so I'm just seeing you being alone a lot for the rest of this month, being kind of lonely. Astaroth in the upright. And this card talks about complaining, and complaining a lot, so you may be feeling a lot of complaints this month. And this card, I don't know how to say this, Marchesius. This card talks about focusing your energy on lost causes. So I'm thinking if there's the situation with this person in question, I'm sensing that that just be careful of giving too much energy to the situation as of right now. Okay? Well, that's it, and thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in my next video, okay?